this vampire with my hands tied up in your ropes forever.
Thank you guys so much. I am Rebekah Jon. Thank you for having me here. This is my band. We have Tim McDonald over here, John Piatek, John Ransom, and Brandon Smith, and they are amazing. I wanted to say a lot has gone into the time and effort to get everything done today, so thank you NMC so much for having us, for hosting this. This is amazing, and thanks to everybody watching at home. Thanks, you guys, and I gotta say hi to my mom and dad. Hi, guys. All right. We're gonna get back into some music. I hope you guys like it. And that's it.
I'm not very good at that. Let's rock.
Let's rock. All right. This song's called Leader.
Started out this frenzy wave. Innocent, we were so depressed. I cannot pretend we didn't. hurt me the way you left it. No, I'm not the same.
Next song coming up.
Tell them.
Sponsored by Camelback. Not. This next song coming up is called Over It. It's our upcoming single. We will be releasing it sometime next month. We have an album coming out at the end of the year. But I really love this song. I'm really excited to show you guys. I've been kind of teasing it. But this song really, I feel like, just envelopes the whole kind of theme of the album and kind of sets you up for what to expect when you do get to hear the whole thing. And it's pretty fun. So I need to put my capo on and then we'll get to it, eh?
Is now a good time?
Yep.
Sweet.
Okay, I'm good. I'm ready. This is over it. I've been living in a nightmare. Now you packed up all your shit and left here. So what you even seeing other people? That's rude. I'll be honest, I don't like it very much. And you did try to think about me. Trace my fingers down your back, feel shaking. Do you think that it was worth it? Trust me, I go back and forth about it all the last year I released an EP, it's titled Harper, and you can listen to it anywhere you get music. And the next few songs that we're going to be playing are from that, so if you like it, you can go stream it right after this, and I would love it if you did.
What you mean to?
wish I never said those words, because they were.
Meal of the day.
You gotta stay hydrated in baseball.
Baseball's a hard sport to play. No. You lose your breath fast. Alright. You wanna play Sunshine?
Yes.
Alright, cool. I wanna take a second again to introduce these people. God, sorry, that was rude. So John Piatek is on guitar here. He's awesome.
Yeah, John!
Woo! Woo! Go, John! John Ransom, John number two. He is also awesome. He plays for Jack Pine. If you've seen him around town, they are incredible.
Yeah, John!
Then on drums here, we have Brandon Smith.
I play exclusively with Rebekah. I don't play around town unless I'm with Rebekah.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, Brandon!
You heard here first. Yeah, Brandon! And then here we have Tim McDonald on guitar as well. He also plays with One Hot Robot, and they are also a spicy band in town if you want to see them.
Spicy for sure.
Like that.
Yeah, so I'm really excited to play with these guys. This is our first show together, so it's kind of cool that we get to, like, have it on internet tape forever. So thank you guys again for letting us be here. I'm having a blast.
Super band.
And here's Sunshine.
Thank you.
some of the band is gonna take a break really quick and have a seat. You wanna keep sitting?
I'm gonna chill.
You're gonna chill? All right,
yeah,
Brandon's gonna chill. So this next song we're gonna play is called Lonely, and it is the last one that we're gonna play off of Harper. So I'm just gonna say a few things really quick. So I wrote this song at like a very pivotal time in my life. It was like really deep in the pandemic. I had been isolated by myself for this point for quite some time. And it was just really weighing heavy on me. I was feeling really heavy and really hopeless. And it was a struggle. So I decided to leave my job and pursue music because it was the one thing that I could feel something when I was doing that felt good. And I was like, well, I'm just gonna follow that. That's the only thing I can do, so I'm gonna follow it. And I did, and it's great, and it's been going great, but I'm losing my train of thought. This is why I sing and I don't talk, folks. So when I made that choice to, you know, start doing music, I had been playing for family and friends for years, and everybody at that point had been very supportive and encouraging of me to keep going. But when I actually said, I'm gonna stop and I'm gonna do this, I was like, met with quite a few people, those same people that were like, what, you're crazy, this is never gonna happen, this is gonna be so hard, and very discouraging. And it made me feel even more like alone and isolated. I was like, man, what the heck? So I wrote Lonely because in my head, I refused to let myself believe that I was the only one that felt that way. And I was like, I know I'm not crazy. I know that this is gonna be hard, but I know that I can do it and I'm gonna be happier, so I'm gonna do it. And I know that other people feel this way too. So I wrote this song, and I just wanna say, if anybody here or if anybody out there that's listening right now, if you can relate to these lyrics, I just first off wanna say that I love you. And what the heck? If you can just keep trying a little bit longer and a little bit harder, I promise that one day it's gonna get a little bit better and it's gonna be worth it. So this is Lonely. Anybody out there?
Alright, I'm gonna bring the rest of the guys up again for a second. This is a new song we're gonna play for you. You'll hear it again soon one day. It's called Hi.
Like hello?
No. Like
like elevated.
The direction.
Yeah.
Yes. I like the direction. Going up. Up and up. Up and past the moon.
It does say G-H. Yeah, alright, I see that now.
Yeah.
H-I-G. Okay.
H-I-G-H.
It does.
If I lie, I still remember just what you said to me. Existential crisis knocking. Wonder what it feels like to just be. And not have to worry about letting our family down. I called you late and I said, come on, let me crawl into your bed. Convinced it's not just in my head. It brought me to my knees. I should have felt like I couldn't breathe. Your touch feels just like ecstasy. Thank you guys, thank you. All right, kicking them off again. They'll be back later. All right, Brandon's gonna leave this time too, so everybody, bye Brandon.
Hey guys.
So, can everybody hear me over here? Good, cool. So we made it to the piano, which is cool. I originally was gonna bring my electric kit, and then I saw that you guys had a piano in some of the other sound bites, and so I asked if we could have this for our set, and you guys graciously said yes, so I wanna say thank you guys for moving this and letting me play this real piano today. It means the world to me. A little bit about this song, too. I hope you guys don't mind these intros. So this song, wow, here we go again. All right, so I've always been a person with pretty big feelings, and I grew up in a household that was pretty chaotic and unpredictable, and I didn't have a safe place to put those feelings, and so I was kind of left to just store them away, but that really did not feel good for me. So my mom ended up putting me in piano lessons at a pretty young age, and it was probably like the greatest gift I could have ever gotten from anybody, because instantly it felt like this connection where I could take all the uncertainty and insecurity and feelings of being scared, and I could just put them here. And when they came out, they didn't sound scary or make me feel bad. It made me feel really good and like something was okay. So this song is kind of a callback song to Lonely, and it's like if a higher version of myself could talk to the version of myself that wrote that song, and the version of myself that sat at this, not this piano, but a piano every day for years, feeling lost, could tell that person that it's going to be okay, this is what it would sound like. And it's going to be okay for you guys, too.
I remember hiding in the closet, hearing those voices, all scared of love, dreaming of the day when I get older, take my fears, and just get it out. Take it from me. Just can't sleep. I picture your face.
I was burning at the stake, but the match, it wasn't me. The voice inside my head says it's too late. The life you thought you had is gone away. But take it from me, you'll get there someday. Take it from me, one day it'll be worth it. And I know that you're scared to death, it won't work out, but you'll just quit. But take it from me, you'll get there someday, kid. You'll get there someday.
Have a couple more for you. Thank you everybody so much for hanging out. I'm having a blast. I'm gonna invite John Piatek up here. He's gonna do some vocals with me. He's incredible. John also plays out around town solo and with his wife Madeline as the Fridays, and I'm just surrounded by really talented people, and I'm just grateful for that. Do we have any Swifties in the building? Okay. This one's for y'all. I was about to cry if no one raised their hand. All right, you ready?
Since July, motion capture put me in a bad light. I replay my footsteps on each stepping stone, trying to find the way where I went wrong, writing letters just to the fire. And I was catching my breath, staring out an open window, catching my death. And I couldn't be sure, I had a feeling so peculiar that this pain would be for ever. Guess I'm feeling unmoored. Can't remember what I used to fight for. I rewind the tape, but all it does is pause on the very moment I was lost, sending signals to be double crossed. And I was catching my death, barefoot in the wildest winter, catching my death. And I couldn't be sure, I had a feeling so peculiar that this pain would be for my shipwrights, I thought of you. In the cracks of light, I dreamed of you. It was really enough to get me through.
Guys, John Piatek. Awesome. All right. All right, so we're here at the end of the night. Thank you guys again so much for doing this. Thank you, NMC, for hosting us and for having a platform like this for artists to get featured. It's awesome, especially in like a little small town. I'm Rebekah Jon. You can follow us on Instagram, Rebekah Jon Music. Find out where we are next. Detroit, I will see you in June. And yeah, we're gonna party now. So if y'all wanna dance, now's your chance.
Wake up.
Rebekah Jon. You guys are amazing.